Hey guys, my name is Dan Nancy. Today I'm going to show you how to spawn Kido Brewing. So, it comes with the seed. I'll put the seed down in the description of this spawning thing. So what you're going to do, grab what you're going to need to spawn in. Glass, lava bucket, netherrack, emeralds, and moss stone. So what you're going to do, I'm going to grab your netherrack, one, two. Wait, no. Oh, that's nice. Like that. Skip one, two.
Sorry, Biga.
Two.
I put the front lighter, go to the front car.
That. And then that. Put my stone in the middle. Can I have your lava bucket?
Moment, I'll go in the front of me.
Grab the door glass. One, two. Okay, once that is done, you're gonna go like that. And for emeralds, put them all over the top. And yeah, so that is how you spawn Kido Brewing. Now, oh shit, he's over there. Oh shit. Okay, so you might want to delete the world because he will come after you. So, if you seem like I just did, then please tell me in the comments. And yeah. Bye.